abduction, are they real? Do these prophecies translate into reality? Neither we have seen such a catastrophe nor ever heard about a horrible series of destruction. With destroyed buildings and debris scattered around, people's misery is just indescribable. The scene at the ground zero is so terrible that even words fail to paint the sorry picture. Our correspondent Kalpana is joining us live from Ravindra Bharati. Kalpana, if you can hear me, please tell us what's happening around.
Thank you, Mani. Whole Hyderabad is being shattered by a huge earthquake. I'm standing right at the heart of the city. If you can see towards my right, there is the assembly, which is covered with a huge portion of dark clouds. Look up there. We can actually see the air storms shooting towards the air. Oh my God, it's turning and converting to a tornado. See here, it's taking down huge buildings and wiping them away. It's just terrible, indescribable. Even if we look at the other side, we can actually see more and even more violent and dangerous tornadoes taking over the city, crushing everything in its way. Nobody around us in the next minute.
Apart from the planet Earth, the existence of living beings are found in the universe. One among them is the planet Titanium, which is 35,000 billion kilometers away from the solar system and has alien species whose intelligence is million times ahead than human. They closely follow the evolutions in the universe, estimating the massive disasters and preserving the endangered species for their researchers. With their advanced technology, they are finding ways to reveal the secrets behind the natural evolution and trying to create a new world. the new evolution begins.